I started doing this really weird thing where I'll have like a couple drinks and we'll be like sitting on the couch and I try to pretend I'm not falling asleep. And I'll just go like this. And I dump my drink all over the counter.
So tell me what you think of this. So me and Kevin have been together long, right?
Yeah.
And he took me like into this jewelry shop and was trying to figure out what kind of rings I like. Asking stuff like square or round. I'm like, what are you talking about?
Oh, that's what? My fault.
Why?
I asked him if he thinks he'd ever marry you. And then he was like, well, I've never felt this way about anyone.
I mean, that's sweet.
I was just asking. At that point, if you're willing to say yes, I will marry you, you should also be ready to walk down the aisle.
Who's gonna get married? Wait, who are we talking about?
Hey.
I don't think he's gonna ask her. He was just playing with the idea. It's not a big deal if he asked her what kind of colors or sizes he wants.
It kind of is though, because it's alluding to it. That is kind of a big deal.
Now it's in her mind.
I don't think I'm not ready. I am not ready for that.
Just because he took you ring shopping doesn't mean you're gonna get a ring. Because I've gone to the jewelry store with one of my mubs, and all I got was a necklace.
Well, what is he saying? What kind of rings do you like?
Maybe a promise ring.
No, promise rings are for children.
Yeah, promise rings are for someone who's in middle school.
I don't think adults can get promise rings.
Do you have a promise ring?
No, I don't.
She's just like, promise rings? Oh, that's lame.